they tried to do something, and they said, sorry, it's already been...
For example, so many community theaters were already barely hanging on, and having to shutter their doors, even if temporarily, it's going to make it really hard to come back from. But Richard, we've got about a minute left, and I just wanted to hear from you and your final thought about it. Is there a silver lining here?
I think there is. What Linda just said is really, really true. But I spoke to a class at London College
Thank you. cleaning up.